Welcome to Jamie DeRoy and Friends. This week, we look back into the archives of Jamie DeRoy and Friends. We've been doing this, you know, for 27 years. We hope you'll enjoy it.
You know, I love Pearl Bailey. Who loves Pearl Bailey? Yeah. People have told me you should do something like a Pearl Bailey show or something anyway. And so I found this song on the internet. You can find everything on the internet, you know. It's a blessing and a curse, that internet. But upright business all in the street. But anyway, so I thought I would try this song tonight, and I sort of did like a little mashup. Anyway, and I hope I remember the words. But anyway, here we go. Look out! Watch it! Stop what you're doing. Don't think that you can have my love to waste. Careful, easy, bad things are brewing. Look out, baby, you can be replaced. Oh, you're handsome and you're witty. Oh, my darling, you're the greatest. But don't think that you can be so darn two-faced. I got news, boy, here's the latest. Look out, baby, you can be replaced. Yeah, you thought you were gonna get away with murder, didn't you? Yeah, long as I was scared of losing you. Yeah, but see, when you get through with all that murder and shmurder, look here, don't call me, just let me call you. Look out and watch it, stop what you're doing. I got your number cause I had your case. You're just heading for wreck and ruin. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Yeah, keep talking that mess. Keep talking that mess. That's fine. But can you walk and talk at the same time? Yeah, and it's my name that's on that jag. So get up, go on, move your bags. To the left, everything you own in a box to the left. Yeah, get on up and get gone. I tell you what, why don't you call that other chick? See if she's home. Oops, I bet you thought I didn't know. What you think I was putting you out for? I can have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute. Yeah, you thought you were gonna get away with it, didn't you? Yeah, long as I was scared of losing you, but now you standing in the front yard telling me how I'm such a fool, talking about I will never have another man like you. Oh, baby, look here, you have gotten me twisted. Look out, watch it, stop what you're doing. I got your number cause I had your case. You're just heading for a wreck and ruin. Oh, my, oh, you have been replaced. Ah!
Like the beat, beat, beat of the tam-tam when the jungle shadows fall. Like the tick, tick, tock of the stately clock as it stands against the wall. Like the drip, drip, drop of the raindrops when the evening shower is through. There is a voice within that keeps on repeating you, you, you. Night and day, you are the one. Only you beneath the moon or under the sun. Whether near to me or far, doesn't matter where you are, I think of you. Night and day, day and night. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic boom, or in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day and night. Under the hide of me, there is an oh such a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And this torment won't be through until you let me spend my life making love to you night and day. Night and day, under the hide of me, there is an oh such a hungry burning inside of me. And this torment won't be through until you let me spend my life making love to you. This torment won't be through until you let me spend my life making love. Won't you let me spend my life making love to you? Like the beat, beat, beat of the tom-tom when the jungle shadows fall. Like the tick, tick, tock of the clock as it stands against the wall. Like the drip, drip, drop of the raindrops when the evening showers through. There is a voice, this crazy voice. There is a voice, this crazy voice that keeps on repeating. It says you, you. It says you, 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 you. It says a night and day, day and night. Wrong or right, right or wrong, all night long. It says you, it says you, you, you. Night and day, day and night. Night and day.
I'm going to sing now. Right.
Yeah, good idea.
Good idea.
Say when, boss.
Now would be a good time. I'm gonna live till I die. I'm gonna laugh instead of cry. I'm gonna take the town and turn it upside down. I'm gonna live, live, live until I die. They're gonna say, woo, what a gal. I'm gonna play for the sky. I'm gonna have my fling, ain't gonna miss a thing. I'm gonna live, live, live until I die. The blues I lay low, I'll make them stay low. They never trail over my head. I'll be a devil till I'm an angel, but until then, gonna dance, ooh, I wanna fly. I'll take my chances riding high. Before my number's up, I'm gonna fill my cup. I'm gonna live, 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 live until I die. Give it to them out. Woo. Woo. I can dance too. The blues I lay low, I make them stay. I'll be a devil till I'm an angel, but until then, hallelujah, gonna dance. Ooh, I wanna fly. I'll take my chances riding high. Before my number's up, I'm gonna fill my cup. I'm gonna live, 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 live until I die. Thank you very much. Now, as I said, I'm from Wales, and I happen to know the Prince of Wales. I do, really, Charlie. Charlie baby. And I think it's an amusing kind of anecdote. You may disagree because, you know, you're American and I have a different sense of humor from you. And, if you, and, you know, you have to have a sense of humor where I come from, trust me. But anyway, this it goes like this. Prince Charles was opening a rehearsal room in Wales, and with the Welsh Royal Welsh College of Music and Drama, it was called. And Sir Anthony Hopkins The reason why he was doing it, because Sir Anthony Hopkins, I am a name dropper, I'm sorry. Sir Anthony Hopkins was, yeah, I know, but it's true, I know these people. Anyway, he donated a lot of money to, raised a lot of money to have this rehearsal room opened. So he was supposed to join Prince Charles at the opening in this college, but he couldn't make it. So they called me, second fiddle always, but I don't care. And so I went over to, I was all actually here, but I flew over to England and to Wales. And it was a very, you know, kind of informal affair. And Prince Charles and I got talking, as one does with a prince. And I said, you know, Prince Charles, I said, I've performed for your mother, for your father, for your sister, your uncle, everybody. But I said, I've never performed for any of your benefits. So we left it at that. But what we didn't realize was, of course, at every one of these do's, there's paparazzi. And of course, we didn't kind of take that into consideration. And I said, so anyway, I said, this is my email, welshdiva@hotmail.com. Well, I didn't want Shirley Bassey to take it, so. Little finger. Anyway, and she's nice, really. So anyway, so he wouldn't give me his email. I don't know why. I mean, I wasn't going to give it. So anyway, that was that. And so the next day, we opened the building and whatever, the room. But the next day, when I was flying back to New York, in the local paper, in the Welsh local paper, it said, Iris offers her services to Prince Charles. He was in enough trouble as it was without me, but that's true. So there we are. Now I'm going to be serious now and sing you a very serious song. I sang this song actually at the Mabel Mercer convention a couple of weeks ago. And I have to say, I've never been so frightened in my life. Because, which is not, it's unusual for me to be frightened, coming from Wales, where men are men and sheep are nervous, you know what I mean? Think about that. And because it was the first time I'd ever performed the song, so, and you know, the rule of thumb really in the business is you don't try out a new song at Lincoln Center, for God's sake, you know. But I had no choice because they wanted me to do something that was appropriate for that evening, because they were celebrating Ye Parburg and
Vernon Duke.
Vernon Duke. Oh, thank God he's here. So, so I'd love to empty that jar of roses and drink the water, but I won't. Do you have what? Pardon?
It's
not?
Touch.
Okay.
It's fresh.
It's really water. What a shame. Yeah, it's nice. I like the gin in it. Thank you very much. You're very kind. Right. Okay, so this is the song that I performed at the Rose Theatre in Lincoln Center. April's in the air, but here in Paris, April wears a different gown. You can see her waltzing down the street. The tang of wine is in the air. I'm drunk with all the happiness that spring can give. Never dreamed it could be so exciting to live. April in Paris, chestnuts in blossom, holiday tables under the trees. April in Paris, this is a feeling no one can ever reprise. I never knew the charm of spring, never met it face to face. I never knew my heart could sing, never missed the warm embrace April in Paris. Whom can I turn to? What have you done to my heart? April in Paris, chestnuts in blossom, holiday tables under the trees. April in Paris, this is a feeling no one can ever reprise. Spring, never met it face to face. I never knew my heart could sing, never missed a warm embrace till April in Paris. Whom can I run to? What have you done to my heart? What have you done to my heart? April in
Remember that Halloween when you were 9? You wore a fairy queen costume of your own design. Well, look at you now. And you put on rouge and lipstick, though it wasn't allowed. You were so proud. And Daddy said, "Wash your face, you look like a whore." That's what he said. No more. And so you went upstairs, washed your face, took off the dress, threw it away, got into bed as though it were the end of an ordinary day. And outside, the moon continued to shine. Remember that Halloween when you were 9? Well, screw you, Daddy. Look at your little girl now! She feels twitchy and bitchy and manic. Calm and collected. No sign of panic, she's alive. I'm alive, so alive. I'm wound up like a spring that's been tightened. Dreamy and dizzy, but not a bit frightened. I'm alive, I'm alive, so alive. Everybody loves the winner, but nobody loves the flop. No one worries how you got there once you're standing on the top. So I feel up and together and steady, eager, excited, so come on, I'm ready, ready for the climb. Baby, it's my time! You believe it? I'm alive, alive!
Shall we?
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Today, imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the people no.